See, now it's coming.
So now you're gonna put pressure with that hand. Okay. Click. Click once. Don't take it off. Click once. Coming out, right? Click. See, now when you start to do that, then you move. Okay. Oh, that was easy, right?
Yeah.
Now drill it back in.
Yeah.
Change them on. Change them on. Okay. There you go. Watch your hands.
Hold it.
Yeah, hold it just a little bit. You can just put it on. Just put it, now get the grip on it. Put the pressure on top. Okay, click one. Just put more pressure in. You can get the grip on.
See? You're going to strip the bolt, that's why you got to push hard when you do it.
It's like grip. Now it's good. When you start doing it, you start. There you go.
Very good. Not like that.
Oh my gosh.
It's okay, don't worry.
It's okay, don't get worried.
Yeah, because...
Remember I told you, whoever listened last week, I told you, if you guys get nervous...
You have to put it all the way?
It's up to you, okay. If you want.
You got to put pressure, okay? You can take your time.
And don't put your hand on the head, okay?
Make sure it's in the slot, and put the pressure and push.
It's almost done, don't worry about it.
Okay.
See, what happened was like...
I didn't go all the way.
It doesn't matter.
Because if you keep going, it's going to crack.
Yeah, I mean, it doesn't matter. But now,
take
what we're going to do is...
And then something else?
Remember I told you it was going to get damaged?
Yeah.
See how wide it got?
Mm-hmm.
It got wider, right? Only because this thing started hitting it too much on top. And if it was held the right way, right? I'm going to take it out. Put pressure. Like I'm gonna be proud of myself. I got some pressure, so I'm gonna hold
it with my hand.
Here we go. And then, like, you know what I'm saying? Put pressure.
You
see?
And you have a lot of.
Yeah. So what we're gonna do is do like the way I said. Okay. Who's next?